Teachers, my name is Võ Thị Tuyết Anh. Today I would like to talk about my proposal. In this course of learning English, I see that students frequently use English words when conversing in Vietnamese. The English borrowing words contribute to the Vietnamese vocabulary's richness and beauty. Not only that, but they also play a vital function in communication. By supporting a variety of expressions, they mean the people of Vietnam. The inspiration for this topic stems from my curiosity about how we borrow words in English. In the script of Vietnamese people, the use of English borrowed words is an on-time lie. Survey the areas of English loanwords that are often borrowed in Vietnamese communication. Understand why we borrow English words in Vietnamese communication. And what are the commonly used English loanwords? Why do Vietnamese people borrow English word in communication? Research question 1 will tell me what semantic viewer of words students use when borrowing English word when communicating in Vietnamese. Research question 2 will tell me reasons we borrow English word from. I have consulted and read 10 articles on the topic of borrowing English word. Nguyễn Thúy Nga, 2016. This study had the prevalence of English borrowing in Hoa Học Trò, 2014. This study aims at explaining the practical input in teaching ESB writing loanwords and the evolution of loanwords in relation to linguistics, especially loanwords. I will collecting and analyzing the data of students in concurrent universities to collect data from participants responding to research question. I will use the questionnaire. First, I would gather information from them by sending a survey to English language students. After getting the data, I will make the statistics and analyze the data. As a result, I will see which loanwords students use the most in the semantic viewer. My most likely participation will be concurrent university students, particularly English students from course 45. Approximately 40 students. I choose students' English as participation because they have a habit of using a second language. So they use borrow English words while communicating.